My goal is simple. It is a complete understanding of the universe, why it is as it is, and why it exists at all. This quote is given by the world's greatest minds, Stephen Hawking. Hello everyone, this is me Tithi Nakra and you're watching my channel. Today we'll be talking about one of the bestsellers, that is The Theory of Everything by Stephen Hawking. But first, let me give a brief introduction about the author. So, when we hear a name, Stephen Hawking, तो हमारे mind में एक ही image बनती है कि there's a man sitting on a wheelchair and talking to us with a computerized voice, right? But more than that, Stephen William Hawking was a renowned English theoretical physicist, cosmologist, and an author who at the time of his death was director of research at the University of Cambridge. In this book, Hawking talks about the origin and fate of the universe. It has 7 lectures about the idea, expanding universe, black holes, origin, direction of time, and the cover-ups. First and second lectures are basically about ki universe continuously expand ho raha hai aur universe ki beginning, that is the Big Bang theory, is also explained in the lectures. Third and fourth lectures are about black holes, and this subject is the favorite subject of Stephen Hawking's. Also, you know, you can also differentiate one star from another, and that just on the basis of color of their light. And the most important thing I got to know, that basically when we look at the stars, we are peeping into a past. Interesting, right? This book also talks about the contribution of an Indian scientist, Subramanyam Chandrasekhar, in the field of space studies. And if you guys don't know, so Chandrasekhar limit is the maximum mass of a stable white dwarf star. Matlab ki koi star black hole banega ya nahi banega, this thing is decided by Chandrasekhar limit. So this book is written in very simple language that anyone can study and literally enjoy his work. But isme kuch physics ke terms hain jo ki difficult hai kafi, so you can google it if you don't understand. But apart from this, what is actually the theory of everything? Not only according to Hawking's perception, but also from a common man's point of view. Iska answer, if you know, do mention it in a comment section below. Once we read this book, every pleasure around us seems irrelevant, as it was meant to be experienced at the dawn of life. Just absolutely nothing. Okay, so this is it for the video, guys. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. I hope I did justice to this.